Miss Fleet Street dozens of times with no success, but now the sign is up. In business already.
Yes.
I congratulate you. And,
Mrs. Lovett, sir.
It's a pleasure, ma'am. Mrs. Todd, I have so much to tell you. I have found the fairing and most loving maid any man could dream of. And yet, there are problems. She has this guardian so tyrannical that she's kept shut up from the human eye. But, just this morning, this key fell from a shuttered window. It's the surest sign that Joanna loves me.
Joanna?
That's a name, man. And Turpin, the abominable parent. A judge, it seems, but as I've said, a monstrous tyrant. Miss Toyle, when the judge goes off to court, I'll slip in there and plead with her to fly with me tonight. Yet, when I have her, where shall I bring her till I've hired a coach to speed us off to Plymouth? Mr. Todd, if I could lodge her here for an hour or two?
Bring her here, dear.
Thank you, ma'am, thank you! I have your consent, Mr. Todd.
The girl may come.
I shall be grateful of this to the grave. Now she surely hurry, for the judge is off to open. My thanks! A thousand blessings on you both!
Joanna! Who'd have thought it? It's like fate, isn't it? He'll have her back before the day's out.
For a few hours before he takes to the other end of England.
Oh, that sailor. Let him bring it here and then sit to so hot for a little... That's the throat to slip, my dear. Oh, Mr. T will make a lovely home for her. You and me. Poor dear. All those years and not a scrap of motherly affection. Well, I'll soon change that will, for if ever there was a maternal heart, it's mine.
Good morning, Mr. Todd. And to you, bellissima, signore.
Well, how do you do, signore? I'm sure.
A little business, Mr. Todd. Perhaps if you would give us permission.
Oh, yes, I'll just hop on out of my pies. Oh, folks, look at it now. Don't look like he's heard a kind word since I've passed him up. What do you say, son, to a nice juicy meat pie, eh? Your teeth are strong, I hope?
Yes, ma'am, indeed, ma'am.
Then come with me.